Cameras officers wear on their body can wirelessly download video from traffic stops and crime scenes. As Eyewitness News reporter Winnie Wright tells us, it's just one way the Valdosta Police Department says they are becoming more efficient.
Introducing the MVX 1000, the newest way Police Chief Brian Childress says his department is fighting crime in the digital age.
This system will, one, protect our officers, and it will go hand in hand with the other projects we've done to give our prosecutors better evidence to prosecute cases.
The camera has replaced older technology, which required officers to sync their video with this device here at the police station. Now, officers can simply remotely upload their video straight from their police cars.
So why use these cameras instead of dash cams? Traffic Unit Supervisor Sergeant Jeremiah Jones says these portable cameras actually clip onto the front of their shirts. He also says not all incidents happen in front of police cars. Sometimes they are in front of homes, entertainment venues, or businesses.
The camera is there for everybody's benefit, not just for the officer. And so both sides can be seen, and if it came down to it and it was needed to be used as evidence, then it would be clear and it would be an unbiased opinion on what happened.
Jones says the video can easily feed into the system from anywhere within a block or so from the police station. He says the MVX 1000 saves time and gives officers more opportunity to be on the roads. In Valdosta, Winnie Wright, WCTV Eyewitness News.
Sergeant Jones also says officers aren't always in a safe environment. He says he gets peace of mind knowing every incident he could encounter will be recorded.